He's getting so pissed about it. Well, he paid $100 for it. And the guy told him that the locker's malfunctioning, but he said he needed the transfer case anyways. And that's $90, so he's ahead.
Well, so you knew it wasn't working?
Well, he didn't know it wasn't working, it was just malfunctioning.
Yeah, you're on a big one.